For the first time since 2015, the University of Virginia women's soccer team will compete in the Elite Eight of the NCAA Championship. I'm Dylan Castain, WUVA Sports. This Sunday, the Cavaliers will square off against the fourth-seeded TCU Horned Frogs with a trip to the Final Four on the line. While this is the 27th straight season that the Wahoos have made it into the NCAA tournament, not everyone predicted that the Wahoos would make it this far. After finishing the 2021 season with 10 wins, 4 losses, and 2 draws, the Cavaliers were granted an at-large, unranked bid into the postseason. After rattling off 3 straight wins against Southern Illinois, 12th-ranked BYU, and Rice University, the Cavaliers have remained the only unranked team still standing in the national quarterfinals. This postseason, the Cavalier offense has run almost exclusively through third-year Alexa Spanstra and second-year Diana Ordonez, who have scored 7 of UVA's 8 goals through their first 3 games.
Virginia is coming off of a 3-0 win over Rice University,
while the TCU Horned Frogs are coming out of a nail-biter in the Sweet 16 against 13th-ranked Georgetown, which lasted until penalty kicks. While UVA is coming into this matchup against the 4th-ranked Horned Frogs as the underdog, this is a role that they have embraced the entire postseason. You can support your Wahoos this Sunday at 5 p.m.